Thousands of new families have been created through adoption as a result of our weekly Wednesday's Child feature, but many more children are still waiting, wondering if there is a family for them too. Tonight, Liz Everman introduces us to Will.
There you go. You're looking at a guy who takes sports seriously, in a good-natured way. Will can run up a good score on video games, but he likes basketball and football in particular.
Who's your favorite team?
Football would be Green Bay, and basketball for college would be Kentucky. NBA would be Chicago Bulls.
Playing at Gaddyland is perfect for Will because he plans on making a career of designing video games. He wants to go to college in graphic design, but if he could do anything, he would see the world.
You'd like to travel? Where would you like to go?
Washington or China.
Wow. Why?
I don't know about Washington. I want to go to China so that I can buy me a fast car.
Do you think they have them in China?
Yeah.
Yeah? What kind of car?
Lamborghini.
Wow. You're going to have to work hard at doing those video games, aren't you?
Yes.
But you know what? All of those aspirations are down the road because right now, Will is just a teenager who needs something much more important, an adoptive family.
What would be the best family that you'd fit into, you think?
Having a brother and a mom and dad and a dog.
If you are the supportive, nurturing family that could open your heart to Will, go to WLKY.com to learn about adoption or call one of the numbers on your screen. Liz Everman, WLKY News.